What do you do and what are you training for?
Okay, actually, we are Paralympic tennis player. We are training towards Rio de Janeiro, which is a Paralympic game coming up in September 7th.
Okay. So, how excited are you about going to the Olympics?
Actually, I'm so excited. Actually, this is my first time of going to Paralympic Games.
Okay.
I've been playing international tournaments, but I'm not actually going to Paralympics, so I'm so excited. Even the moment I heard of qualifying to Rio de Janeiro, I was so happy.
Like I said, we challenge Nick Chinedu to a game. See how well prepared he is. If I beat him, he's buying me rice, kwomo, plantain, weleyi. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's find out. Rice is on the line. Let's go. I can categorically say that I was joking. I'm gonna rematch, okay? But you know, based on this, I feel like it's not joking. It's really, really, really prepared. But I'm gonna watch the game with these two professional Paralympians and let's see how well prepared they are. I'm gonna challenge you as well, and then see if I can get points before I go home. Say amen in Jesus' name. I'm playing the very legendary Mr. Segun Toriola. At 41, he's still very active. But I believe that because of the free lunch he's going to buy me, I can beat him. Let's find out. Wait! The challenge is that I'm not going to be able to make one. If I do that, they're buying my lunch. Agreed. Oh God, oh God. I actually wasn't acting or joking. I couldn't actually hit the ball on the board, and clearly you can see that he is actually very experienced. You know, he has 7 Olympics to his name: Beijing, London, Athens. This is 7th one. Going to be at Rio de Janeiro.